Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce